This is the top rock on Eagle's Beak, the cairn. And behind me is the Continental Divide, and up beyond that is Isolation Peak. That's Mamou Glacier, named after Ranger Mamou, with its beautiful lake. That's Mahana Peak. That's a saddle between Isolation and Mahana. Now we're going to move down to Eagle Lake. Some people think it's the prettiest lake with box. You can't see to the left. That's Tenema's Ridge. I did that one time. Meeker and Longs. And that top little thing behind Tenema is Chief's Head. And then there's Alice. Normally you come down that way. Oh, Scott, you ought to recognize this. When you got to the top over here, you were on the top of the Cleaver, and this is the east side of the Cleaver. And this little thing that I'm just sort of pointing at here, I'm on top of Eagle's Beak. And you can see some nice views down below. Goodbye.